all know George Floyd protests are becoming out of hand. So take a look at these protests and see what you think. George Floyd's death is not an excuse for breaking into cars, setting cars on fire. No girl should have to live without a father.